in a Newgate jail. In a roguery he was dealing, but not a lady, all in a veil, who rambles out a thieving. A beauty from the West End went around the shops, she lingers, and there upon some handkerchiefs she wrapped her pretty fingers. The drape appeared all beneath her shawl. He said, "What you mean now by this gun?" And very quickly she was in the hands of one of those new policemen. Her cousin, when he heard the news, began to shout and to curse her. He said he'd take his whip to her and to make her fingers blister. Although we live all in a curious times, you scarcely could